boy. Today is October 31st, and it's Halloween, of the greatest trick-or-treating ever. Like I said, Halloween is a spooktacular that kids can dress their Halloween costumes, and they get candy from the trick-or-treaters, and you've guessed it right. But I'm going downstairs because Mr. Floaty had a surprise, so now I'm going to downstairs right now.
Hey, Jenner, come downstairs. I have a surprise for you.
What is it, Dad?
It's a pumpkin, so I bought it from the store. So start carving the pumpkin right now.
Look, Dad, I carved the pumpkin.
Wow, that's so cool. I love your pumpkin.
You're very welcome, Dad, and I made a jack-o'-lantern.
Oh, by the way, Jenner, did you remember you were Ghostbusters for Halloween last year?
Oh, for last year, when I wear Ghostbusters for Halloween last year, and I can go to trick or treating with Nathaniel and Robot. As you know, the ghosts are very scary, and they will catch you and defeat the ghost. And I am wearing... Ghostbusters. Oh yeah, I remember now. Mr. Floaty, I wore a Ghostbusters for Halloween costume last year.
That was your good apology, Jenner. Now put your costume on before we go to trick or treating.
As you know, the ninjas fight evil villains, and the ninjas fighting for the battle, and I am wearing a ninja.
Jenner, are you ready for trick or treating?
I'm coming, Dad.
Oh look, I put all the candies in the bucket. Wait a second. Alright everyone, I put all the candies in the bucket. Now take a look before we go to trick or treating.
What is it, Dad?
I put all the candies in the bucket. Take a look.
Wow, that's a lot of candies in the bucket, so people could open the door and they say trick or treat.
Jenner, did you remember that you stole a lot of candy from the trick or treaters last year?
Jenner, how many houses did you go to? Jenner, how the heck did you get all that candy from? Did you go to lots of houses to get a lot of candy?
Houses? I did not go to houses to get candy.
Then how the heck did you get all that candy?
I stole a lot of candy from the trick-or-treaters. Oh yeah, I remember now. Mr. Floaty, I'm really sorry for stealing all the candy from the trick-or-treaters last year.
That was your good apology, Jenner. Now let's go trick-or-treating right now. Okay, we're here at outside. Now pick those houses and get a lot of candy, and come right back to get a lot of candy. Start trick-or-treating right now.
Hey Robot, you know trick-or-treating is the best. Now we can find the house to get the candy.
Yes, I like candy.
Trick or treat.
Hello there. What would you like to get?
A candy, please.
Here's one for you, and one for you. Enjoy.
And now we can go to more houses to get a lot of candy.
Trick or treat.
Hi, now you will get the candy. Here's one for you, and one for you. Enjoy, and happy Halloween.
Nathaniel and Robot, this trick-or-treating was fun, and let's go home right now.
Hey, Dad, look at all the candy I got.
Wow, that sure is a lot of candy. Now take your costume off, and you can do whatever you want.
Hey, Dad, look at all the candy I got.
Wow, that sure is a lot of candy. Now take your costume off, and you can do whatever you want.
Hey, Dad, I'm home.
Oh, hey, Jenner, how was trick-or-treating?
It was fun. Look at all of my candy.
Wow, that sure is a lot of candy. You are so
ungrounded. Thank you for getting the candy from the trick-or-treaters. Happy Halloween. Take your costume off and you can do whatever you want.
Oh, by the way, Dad, I would like to sing This Is Halloween from The Nightmare Before Christmas, and Nathaniel and Robot are ready to dance, and I'm gonna take off my costume while I'm going to play violin.
Of course you can. You can sing This Is Halloween from The Nightmare Before Christmas. You can start singing right now.
Here we go.
Alright kids, it's almost bedtime.
Coming, Dad. Hey Nathaniel and Robot, do you know trick-or-treating is the best? We get a lot of candy from the trick-or-treaters.
Yeah, what a day.
You know I like Halloween, Ninja, that's my costume. And Nathaniel and Robot are sleeping at my house, have a good night.
Good night, Jenner. Happy Halloween.